Hines on percussion. And we got one more from Chuck and Grille.